This year's Lifetime Achievement Award recipient is Rich Gaspari, champion bodybuilder, innovator, nutrition expert, and entrepreneur.
And a check for $55,000. Mr. Joe Weider presents it to your first winner of the Arnold Schwarzenegger Classic. A check for $55,000. Mr. Joe Weider presents it to your first winner of the Arnold Schwarzenegger Classic. Richie Gaspari.
He said he would be the first to win the Arnold Schwarzenegger Classic, and he lived up to his word.
Nicknamed the Dragon Slayer, Rich was born in 1963 in New Brunswick, New Jersey. A first-generation American born to parents who had immigrated from Italy to the United States. Rich began weight training at the early age of 15. Finding inspiration in the photographs and physiques of the bodybuilders he saw in old issues of Muscle Builder. Rich would regularly ride his bike to the nearby Health and Strength Gym in Highland Park, New Jersey. It was there that he had his first taste of victory, winning the Health and Strength Classic, the gym's annual competition. In 1984, Rich stepped into the national spotlight by winning the IFBB Mr. Universe Light Heavyweight class. The win was significant twofold. Rich earned his pro card, and at the age of 21, was the youngest participant to ever win the competition. 6 months later, Rich made his professional debut at the 1985 Night of Champions. It was at this competition Rich proved to be a trendsetter in bodybuilding. During his posing routine, Rich unveiled never-before-seen striated glutes. His attention to this muscle group forever changed the face of bodybuilding and what would be considered peak physical condition. All others competing against the Dragon Slayer would now have to work that much harder to beat this newcomer to professional bodybuilding. After coming in third to the legendary Lee Haney at the 1985 Mr. Olympia, Rich triumphed at the 1986 Los Angeles Pro and the 1986 Pro World. Rich went on to win a stunning string of victories at the 1988 Grand Prix in Germany, Spain, France, and Italy. It was in 1989 that Rich once again made history by winning the first Arnold Classic. A devastating back injury while training tragically cut short Rich Gaspari's professional bodybuilding career. However, as someone who would never settle for second place, Rich looked to the future, remaining laser-focused on finding what would be the next chapter in his career. Rich had always used a scientific approach to weight training throughout his professional career, meticulously recording everything he ate and the effects on his physique during his pre- and post-competition training. This critical observance of nutrition would prove to be the motivation for the next phase in his career. In 1999, Rich Gaspari started the supplement company Gaspari Nutrition. Gaspari Nutrition produces an industry-leading line of supplements used by scores of bodybuilders and athletes during their on- and off-season training. Gaspari Nutrition has helped to improve the diets and health of countless consumers. Rich Gaspari currently lives in Jackson, New Jersey with his family. On the road, non-stop promoting Gaspari Nutrition and their athletes, Rich has tirelessly focused on the growth of Gaspari Nutrition. With the same tenacity and drive he had during his many years of competitive bodybuilding, Rich has built Gaspari Nutrition into a leader in the supplement industry. We congratulate Rich Gaspari on the lifetime dedicated to success in bodybuilding and nutritional health. We are proud to honor him as the Lifetime Achievement Award recipient of 2013.